Well, let's talk about Vinny a little bit here. He's gay. He drives a lime green Dodge truck.
Well, this Freightliner that we're supposed to be repairing the brakes on.
I love boobs.
It's not coming together there? What's the problem?
This fuel here came out of a fuel filter out of a W5500 Chevy.
A Garrett. I can go all day long.
I couldn't.
And three, two.
Hi, my name's Steve Hill.
And you know about small things.
I know a lot about small things. So, this is obviously a farm truck only. We're never going to drive this thing on the highway, yada, yada, yada.
Just a message.
Just a good old boy. Never mean it no harm.
Yeah, stroke that, Lynn. Get that piece right there. You go, baby.
Pull it out and throw it away.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We're sorry, ladies and gentlemen. That was a
little Freudian slip there.
We're going to air that.
Hey, this is Steve Hill from Dynamic Diesel.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. Oh, God. Look at that.
She liked that. It just went right in there.
Boobs. Love them.
Shit. Where is
holy fuck. Hell yeah, that was quality.
We'll put a little hair around it. Don't you do that because you still know what that's about.
It's been so long.
What are you talking about?
Talk to me.
Good strong clutch. It had plenty of fucking metal performance grip.
Panther piss here this evening before we started.
Oh my god, he likes the way I do it.
What, it sticks his head in? I got my nuts in my head. There's my bat wing in it. And I'm like, do you see white nuts?
Oh yeah, yeah. Once the air system loses a certain amount of air.
Get your fingers caught in there.
He's toy like a tiger. Yeah, yeah. I think I got my money out of it.
Put the.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Guys, we're done here. Grab a nice cold beer.